open the vault. Now! Open the vault! Come on!
For these safes.
Tell us the combination. Come on, speak. Speak or die. Now. First number.
19.
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
Okay. All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
Okay, I'm in.
Would you look at that? Well, well, well.
Get out of here!
We got trouble! Looks like the wall!
Come on! Shit. Let's go!
Okay.
Think we got a problem out here!
It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed!
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains! No more deals!
Mr. Milton, this is America! You can always cut a deal!
I've given you enough chances.
Come on! Don't!
No! No!
God damn it! There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea.
Hosea! Kill those bastards!
I got an idea.
What?
Try
the bank. The others are trying to hold them off.
Okay.
John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roofs, if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on! Or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. Come on, follow me. Keep it down. There's law everywhere.
Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down. Head for the docks.
Guards up ahead.
What now?
Just wait a second.
God damn it. This night just keeps getting better, doesn't it?
Everyone stay down.
We can't stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me.
Oh.
already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
All right, then.
Stop, Arthur.
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something. Stay out of sight.
Take that bastard down!
Stop, Arthur.
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Jenkins, is that you?
Everyone, stay down and keep quiet.
Wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer said.
See them? Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on. We got some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know. John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our families. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Arthur! Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat. You come on! Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, hey, I'll be right behind you. Jesus.
Thank you.